All right. Good evening and welcome to your Rockets Derby, where the City of Birmingham Rockets will be taking on the Reading Rockets. Just to keep you informed, Reading Rockets will be going by Reading on the live stream. CB Rockets will be going by Rockets. We're about 30 seconds from tip, and I'm sure we're in for an absolute great match. Obviously these teams played not even a week ago, and Reading took that one down. So CB Rockets will be out for revenge. Starting fives, we've got CB Rockets going with Sam Tolwesi, Jaden Brewell, Jordan Dawes, Martin Gale, and Orlan Jackman. Meanwhile, Reading Rockets going with Mitch Clark, Reese Pinnock, Lewis Champion, Elijah Maynard, and Finley Porter. Team start to take the court, give their respect to the officials, and tip off is imminent here for this Rockets derby. Ball is up and it's tipped into Jundal's hands, and it's with the City of Birmingham Rockets. Sam Tolwesi goes inside, fouled, and he'll get himself to the line for two. First one no good there from Sam Tolwesi. Second one is good, and the City of Birmingham Rockets strike first blood. Champion hit. Plays one to Maynard. Back to Champion. Right across there to Porter. Finds its way around to Maynard. Champion for three. Off the iron, Jackman with the rebound. Now Greewall. Dawes. Tolwesi. That's a Gale for three. Money from Gale. And Rockets take the lead 4-0. Maynard. Stuff to Clark. Champion. In the corner for Maynard. Jack with the rebound. Rockets looking to go fast here. Dawes. Puts it high to Tolwesi. To the corner. Brewell. Gale. Jackman for three. Off the iron into the hands of Champion on the rebound. Turns down the line to Pinnock. found the floor. Foul committed by Jordan Dawes. First foul for Jordan Dawes and the Rockets' first team foul of this quarter. Pinnock. Horton. Maynard here. Champion. Champion trying to get his shot off. And does. Nice shot from Champion from mid-range. Dawes. It's a corner here for Tolawasi for three off the iron, rebounded to Gale's hands. Now Grewal. Ball goes back to Jackman. Four on the shot clock. Jackman puts it up. No good on that one. But Jackman manages to get it on the. Greenwald sends a free up and it's good. Foul. The foul against Jordan Dawes. This is second of the quarter. Rockets second of the quarter as well. Champion. Block. Champion. Kick ball is going to be Reading ball. Shot is up from Pinner. And into the hands of Gale now. To the corner to Grewal. Grewal trying to find his way inside. He's fouled there. He's going to be fouled on the floor called. Grewal gets to Tolawasi for three. And it's money there from Sam Tolawasi. Rockets lead 10-2, that is the City of Birmingham Rockets. Gale with the steal. Stepped out of bounds, unfortunate on that one. It's a champion now. Goes by for the newly introduced Alexander. The Rockets get that one. Offensive foul. Ball's going to be turned over to Reading. As we have Jenkins and Round have checked in as well for the Reading Rockets. Jenkins now. Back to Pinnock. Clark for three. Rebound tipped into Dawes' hands. Now Grewal. Still Grewal on the ball. Drives baseline. Jackman almost grabs that rebound. Clark sends the ball for Pinnock to chase. 2 points on the fast break there for Pinnock. Dawes. Still Dawes, 13 in the shot clock. Jackman drives inside. Puts it up, no good. Now Reading look to go with Jenkins. Corner to Pinham. The sideline ball, Reading. Pinnock inbounds this one. Jenkins. Goes around nicely here. Alexander. Now rocks it to Sprite with Dawes. Gale. Lovely move there from Martin Gale. Gets himself 2 points in. COB Rockets lead by 8, 12 points to 4. As we go into this timeout for Reading. Teams get ready to retake the courts here. City of Birmingham Rockets lead by 8. 12 to Reading's 4. And we're underway here with Jenkins. Now Pinnock. Round. Clark driving inside. It's a Pinnock. Jenkins, round. Jenkins gets his shot off. Three is good there from Jenkins. Nice, a ball movement from Reading and they get their rewards. Now Dawes. Tawasi. Well, it's a Greewell for three. That one's off the iron. Now Pinnock. Jenkins, floater off the iron, rebound tipped into Jacklin's hands. Now Greewell. Alexander goes down off the ball, looks in some discomfort. Rockets are playing on. Greewell for three, the back of the iron. Greewell holding his shin. Alexander holding his shin. Missed by Greewell. Really hard. Trying for some moisture that cleaned up and we'll get underway again. 4 minutes left in this first quarter. City of Birmingham Rockets up by 12. Jenkins. Shot is up. Shot is good. Jenkins having a great night so far. Ron O'Beria now, who's checked in for the Rockets. Greewell pulls up. Shot is good. Nice two there from Greewell. points. Nice movement here from Redding. Trying to see what they can get out of this one. Clark. Obiris steals that one. And there Obiris clear for takeoff as he slams that one down. Porter. Clark. Clark will put it up from three, and that's good. Jackman. Tolowasi on the cut. Puts that one in the glass. City of Rockets lead by five. Porter moving around to Jenkins. Sheldon Jenkins not finding his way. Barncart putting it on the second chance. To the corner for drained there from Round. City of Birmingham Rockets up by two. 18-16 here. Tolowasi driving, swings around to Greewall. Into Jackman. Foul against a Round here. As the Rockets make a couple of changes. It's Jackman at the line for two here. First one is good there from Jackman. Second one is also good there from Jackman. And Ben Chu is going to check in for Orland Jackman. Jenkins here moving it forward. Jenkins. Jenkins pulls up. That shot is good. Gale here. Chu. Oberia. Gale. Teasdale. Teasdale puts the shot up and it's good. There's two there from Carl Teasdale. Jenkins. Round. Driving. Puts it in over Teasdale. Doors. Teasdale. Doors. Driving. The back of the iron. Travel call there. Against Powell. Strong defense from Jordan Dawes gives the Rockets another chance before the end of this first quarter. Champion checking in now. Onto Grill's hands. Grill driving, spins, pulls it up off the glass. Lovely move from Grill. Jenkins puts it up off the iron, and the end of the first quarter there. Rockets COB lead 24 to Reading's 20, up by 4 at the end of that first quarter. Teams get set to retake the court. We'll be Reading to get us underway. Looks like Champion will be the one to take this. To Jenkins, and Reading are underway here. The neutrals well being centre for this second quarter. Champion. Foul called against Ben Chu. His first of the game, Rockets' first of the quarter. Out of bounds there for Champion. Ribeiro gives it Grewell. Grewell. Still with Grewell driving. Teasdale for three. Off the iron. Tipped at the hands of Round. Jenkins. Now Powell. Technical foul and one on that. Foul against Carl Teasdale. And one is good. Lead down to just a single point Brewell. Yale. Yale for three. What are the marks? Out of bounds, it's going to be a Reading ball. Jenkinson had a stellar first quarter. I think of 8 points. Round champion. Big three off the iron. Grill with the rebound. Obira for three. Good three from Obira. Sinks that one from the corner. Champion driving baseline. Kicks it out, and that's to no one. That's going to be a CB Rockets ball. As Reading look like they're going to make a double change here. Jenkins and Round making way. Grill. Teasdale. Teasdale driving. Kicks around to Oberia for three. Off the iron. Who's fighting for that rebound? Falls on the ball and will get the jump ball. And that will go the way of COB Rockets. Gray will hit. Teasdale. Well, it's Gale, mid-range. Off the iron, tipped out of bounds. It's going to be a Reading ball. Ow. It's the Porter. Maynard. Ow. Still foul. Champion. Maynard, two on the shot clock. That is wide of the mark. Have a shot clock violation there. It is silly Rockets ball. Grewell almost gets his pocket pick, but as well to keep it. Ron O'Beer in the corner for three. Off the iron. Ball goes to Powell now. Powell driving, fouled on the way up. And he gets himself to the line for two. Foul against Grewell. Rockets third of the course of Grewell's second of the game. Some moisture cleaned up off the court. Now Pinnock, who will be checking in for Powell after he takes his free throws. First one from Powell is good. Also good from Powell, and now Pinnacle check in. Teasdale. It's the Grewell back to Teasdale. That's a Grewell. Teasdale. Gale. Grewell. Throwing his eye into the two. can't quite bundle that one in. The Reading ball on the baseline. Reading moving it around here. Champion finds Pinnock on the cut. That's at 27 apiece. Rewal. Rewal drives, no good. Pinnock. Champion, driving baseline. Pinnock. Teasdale privy to that one on the corner. Foul called there. Foul called against Pinnock. Santolos and Orland Jackman checking in. Teasdale gives it to Jackman. Now Tolowasa. Now Gale. Gale for three. Astra Martin Gale. He gets that one down. Teasdale knocks that one out of bounds. Alexander going to be checking in for Reading, as well as Jenkins. Alexander to Clark. Good. Jackman on the rebound. Now Rewal moving forward. Nice move. And he sinks the bucket. It's a 5-point lead now for the City of Birmingham Rockets. Drive inside and lovely little layup there from Maynard. Get 2 points back for Reading. Kick ball violation is going to be a City of Birmingham Rockets ball. Jackman. Gale. Pinnock. Driving. Offensive foul. Charge there by Pinnock. It's his third foul of the game. Reading second of the quarter. And CB Rockets are going to call a timeout. teams getting ready to retake the court here. Rockets ball here. Grewal moving it forward. Grewal. Olawase. Jackman. Grewal. Jackman. And one from Orland Jackman. Using his offensive prowess. Fainting going up. Wait till his opponent is in the air, going up and getting himself a chance at the charity strike. To have a bit more sweat on the court. Jackman. We're going to have a pushing foul. Called against Clark there. It's going to be Rockets ball under the Reading basket. COB that is. Teasdale. Teasdale shot is short. Jackman strips Alexander. Jackman for three. Gonna go Rockets ball. Pushing foul. That is Reading's 15th foul. Foul committed by Jenkins. Teasdale getting himself at the line for two. Teasdale's first of two. It's good. Second one also got there from Teasdale. And Rockets take the 8-point lead. The biggest of the night. Jenkins for three. The back of the iron. It's going to be foul committed by City of Birmingham Rockets. It's going to be against Sam Tolawasi. His second, Rockets four. And Grewal will check out for doors. Clark inbounds it and the shot is good there from Alexander. Dawes. Tolawasi. Plays to Jackman. Tolawasi jams it down. Lovely vision there from Orland Jackman. Jenkins points at foul and he gets himself two. Dawes. Offensive foul called against Carl Teasdale there. It's Rockets' fifth foul of the quarter. Teasdale's second of the game. And Teasdale check out for Ramsdale Owen. Ow. to Maynard. Jenkins. Oh, Colawassi steals it. Clark gets it on the ground. Maynard, only five on the shot clock here. Jenkins will put it up. The back of the iron. Freeman goes into Jordan Dawes' hands. Sends it down to Gale for three. And it's good. And Martin Gale is firing tonight. Powell tries to respond. No good. Gale with the rebound. Got a bit of moisture on the court. And Champion going to check back in for Reading. So Rockets ball on the sideline, 18 on the shot clock. And Ramsdale going to take this one. Jackman. Dawes. Dawes wants Colawassi. Waits for his opponent to jump, and he gets the two shots at the free throw line. Foul committed by Powell, and that is his first of the game. Reading's fifth of the quarter. We're well past their fifth now, and Reading are going to call a timeout, down by nine. Teams looking set to retake the court. Rockets going with Tolawasi, Oberia, Jackman, Dawes, and Ramsdale Owen. As Martin Gale takes a rest. And we have Tolawasi at the line for two. First one that's short there from Tolawasi. Second one is good from Tolawasi. Rockets a lead by 10. Largest lead of the night. Hinnom. Clark. No good from Champion. Now Jackman. Pass to Tolawasi. Lovely moves in the post from Tolawasi to get 2 points under the basket. Champion. Clark. Champion. Clark. Corner here. Powell. Champion. Five on the shot clock. He Powell with the shot. The back of the iron there. Ramsdale Owen will grab that rebound. Gives it to Dawes. There's Owen. Dawes. Tolawasi. Ramsdale Owen. Driving baseline. Finds Obira on the court, but he can't get it to go. Champion Clark. Lovely move there to get Powell. An effort under the basket. Gonna have timeout called by the Rockets. May as well, and they have one to spare. We've 31 seconds remaining in this second quarter. Rockets lead by 10. Teams retaking the court now. Ramsdale owns inbounds of this one. Finds Grewal. Still on the ball, 7 on the shot clock now. Gale. Taking a call, foul against Clark, and Gale against up to the line for 2 here. Clark's going to make a triple change. Dawes, Oberia, and Price will be coming in for Gale after he's taken his 2 free throws. First one no good. Uncharacteristic from Martin Gale. This one also not good. It's in the hands of Powell. We're trying to get a score before the end of the quarter. Clark. Big 3 from Clark. Reduces the lead down to 7. But City of Birmingham Rockets still lead 45-38. Going into this halftime break. Thank you. And did you see that? He's made the half-court shot. What an incredible feat for the young lad. And I'm sure he's happy about that one.
Thank you.
after 1 minute from the start of this third quarter. City of Birmingham Rockets lead by 7. Reading on 38, City of Birmingham Rockets on 45. Rockets lead largely off the back of three players, Sam Toluasi, Martin Gale, and of course Jaden Grewal, combining for 31 points between the three of them. And of course we mustn't forget Orlan Jackman, only the 5 points but the 4 assists, 7 rebounds, as well as Jordan Dawes registering 4 assists. Been a great team effort from the Rockets. The teams look to retake the court. Looks like it will be Reading to start this one. Starting this one with Champion. Gives it to Clark and we're underway. Champion. Clark. To the corner here. Round. And that's 2 points for Round. Some sweat on the court. A mop out for that one. Doors. Jackman. Dawes. Gale. Three on the corner for three. Off the iron. Jackman gets a rebound. Going to call no basket found on the floor. But it will be CB Rockets ball. Trying to find an option here. Jordan Dawes on the ball. Jackman drives inside, high off the glass. It's 2 points for Jackman. Drive inside from Clark. Foul, and he gets us the line for Dawes. Is good there from Clark. Dawes. Brewer. Oh, what's it? Dawes. Gale. Dawes. Drives inside. gives it to Jackman. Gets fouled on the way up and gets up to the line for two. First one is good there from Orland Jackson. Second one also good there from Jackman. Champion now driving it forward for Reading. There from Champion. Gonna be a CMB ball. Doors. Real. Doors for three. Off the iron. Rebound by Alexander. Now round. Champion. Block. Round. Foul there. Nice ball movement from Reddit, but can they get anything out of it with Champion there? They're going to call foul. And you get Sam Tolawasi there. Now this is third of the game, Rockets' second of the quarter. Champion looks like he may have picked up a bit of an injury here. He's going to check out for Jenkins and get that seen to. We're back on the way here. Ball in the hands of Powell. Finds Alexander. That's going to be fouled by Grewal, and that is his fourth. Has to be careful now. One more and he's gone. That'll be Teasdale checking in for Grewal. Alexander at the line for two. First one is good. Second one is also good. COB Rockets leading by six now. Doors. Tolawasi driving, almost loses it. No baskets, they're going to call travel against Tolawasi. Clark. To the corner for three. Big three there from Powell. And the City of Birmingham Rockets only lead by three now. Doors. Jackman. Gale. Jackman driving. Can't quite get that one down, but it will be a Rockets ball on the baseline. Teasdale. Tolowasi. Jumper no good. Alexander on the rebound. Now Reading will look to equalise the scores with a three. We'll put a dent in the lead with a two here. Clark. Powell. Corner for three. Alexander strong on that rebound. And that one almost kept in bounds. And it does look like that may be the end of that advertising board. As Clark went straight through that. Rockets are underway again here with Jordan Dawes. For offensive foul. And a call against Carl Teasdale there. That is his third, Rockets fourth of the quarter. Jenkins. And it's to Clark now. Alexander to the corner here. Round goes wide of the mark. Alexander keeps it alive. It's going to be COB ball here. Rockets getting forward here with Tolowasa. Dawes. Gale. In a while since Rockets have scored. Dawes. Not getting that one for COB. The corner. Finds his way back around to Jenkins. Jenkins for three. Drains that one and it's 49 apiece. And the City of Birmingham Rockets are going to call a timeout. 49 apiece here as we go to the City of Birmingham Rockets timeout. Teams have reached over the court here, and it's Fair Daly checking in for the Rockets. Jackman. Fair Daly. No, Tolowasi for three. Gets in the end. That's a 3-point lead for the Rockets. City of Birmingham Rockets, that is. Round. Nice hands off and falling to Clark. Clark slips. Gonna call travel against Jackman. We didn't have to step over the Clark on the floor. Jenkins. Back to Jenkins. Clark for three. Nothing but the bottom of the net. Nowhere near. Absolute air ball. Now the City of Birmingham Rockets are going to go again here. Teasdale. Connor Wassey. Driving baseline. Going to call foul on the floor. Foul call against Alexander. That's his second of the game. Reading's third of the quarter. Jackman for three. The iron there. Rebound by Powell. He's looking to go fast. Jenkins. Alexander. And Fair Daly gets the rebound on that one. Jackman. Teasdale for three. Powell on the rebound. Still Powell driving. Clark. Round. Clark for three. Off the iron. Powell flies in to get the board. And he's going to get two shots at the line here. Foul call against Martingale. That's his first of the game. Rockets fifth of the quarter. First one, no good there from Powell. Second one is good there from Powell. And Porter's going to check in for Reading. Jackman. Lovely pass there to Gale. That's 2 points for Martin Gale. Lovely vision there from Orland Jackman. The City of Emerald Rockets defend now. How? They're going to call foul against Martingale, and Powell's going to get two chances at the line here. And Ron O'Beary is going to check in for the City of Birmingham Rockets, and Maynard's going to check in for the Reading Rockets. Powell makes the first. Second one also good there from Powell. Teasdale now. Fair Daly. Jackman, Fair Daly, Kolawasi, Jackman, someone's got to put it in, and Jackman does! Powell. Clark travels there. Yeah, Serbian Rockets ball. Fair daily. Poloasi gives it to Jackman. Offensive foul. Wins the ball all in Jackman there. That's his first of the quarter. First of the game, apologies. Stolen by Sam Tolawasi. He's going to jam that one down. It's a 6-point lead for the Rockets. City of Birmingham Rockets, that is. Ow. Looks like around to Maynard now. Drives baseline, puts it up. They're going to call foul against Teasdale, and that's his fourth. He has to be careful now. One more and he's gone, and Rockets have two of their guards on 14 fouls, or four fouls apiece. And it's really limiting Nuno Rodriguez's selection. Maynard's first, no good. Second one is good there from Maynard. Jackman, fair daily. Poloasi. Jackman. Going to give the basket, they're going to call foul on the floor. Foul committed by Clark. His third, Redding's fourth. Fair Daly. Fair Daly will put it up. Ball is loose. Alexander's hands. Clark. Out of bounds for a COB ball. Well played there from Jackman to force Clark to throw it away. Fair Daly. Jackman. Poloasi. Oberia hands it off to Reese Fairdaly. Poloasi puts it up himself off the iron. Rebound by Powell. Powell looking to get some points here for Reading. They slow it down and give it to Clark. About 1.5 seconds separate the shot and game clock here. Powell, driving, spins, jumps, hands it off. A lovely move there to Pinnock. Jackman puts it up and it's nowhere near. Although it nearly hits the basket on the bounce. And CB Rockets go into the fourth quarter leading by three. Teams are already taking the court here for the fourth and final quarter in the Rocket Derby. And it's going to be City of Birmingham Rockets to start this one off. Jaden Grewell checking back in. We'll have to be careful, he is on four fouls. CB Rockets lead by three. Sam Tomasi has stepped out of bounds. And now Reading Rockets will have a chance to attack. Clark. Maynard, Alexander, Pinnock, Clark, off the glass, no good, bounces around and Alexander jams it down, Grewell, Jackman, spins, off the glass, no good, strong defense from Alexander, and now Reading look to attack with Clark. Foul against Ramsdale Owen, his first and Rockets' first of the quarter. It's going to be a Reading ball on the sideline. Clark, Maynard. Clark, nice movement here, finding Powell. Behind O'Beary on the rebound, sends to Grewell. Grewell puts it high to Jackman, who collects and puts it in. Lovely play there from Paul and Jackman. Powell. Hinnom. Let's go high to Alexander. And eventually finds his way out of bounds there. Great CB Rockets ball. Looks like it's a Reading ball, my apologies. Referee, just have a word with Grewell and Pinnock here. Offensive foul. Pinnock there, bashing into Oberia. That's Pinnock's fourth of the game, Reading's first of the quarter. Grewell. Runs alone. Goes inside, fouled, and it gets out to the line for two. Foul committed there by Champion. That is his third of the game, Reading's second of the quarter. We have Sam Tolawasi here cleaning up the sweat off the court. From Ramsdale Owen. Yeah. Second one also good from Ramsdale Owen. City Birmingham Rockets lead by 5, and Champion look to go faster. Alexander, pin up, Champion. Good call, foul on the floor against Ramsdale Owen there. His second of the game, Rockets is second of the quarter. Pinnock gonna check. Well, no, it looks like a timeout's been called by Reading. Down by 5. And we'll see how they look after this timeout. Teams are retaking the court here. Reading ball on the sideline with Pinnock. Inbounds to Alexander. Pinnock, Champion. Driving here, he's going to put it up from the corner off the iron. Where's the rebound going? It's into Clark's hands. Pinnock, Champion. Pinnock, Champion. Pinnock for 3. 3 is good there from Pinnock. Reading only down by 2. Rewind. Grewal driving and puts it in. Nice move there from Grewal to extend the lead to 4. Pinnock on the ball. To Alexander. Pass it off to Clark. Now Champion. Drive inside and shot is good there from Maynard. And City of Birmingham Rockets just not being able to extend their lead much past the 5-point mark. Currently at 2. Grewal driving, kicks to the corner for 3. Big 3 from Ramsdale Owen. Back up to 5 points now. Also, cutter to Champion is no good. As Ben Chu and Martin Gale are going to check in. For Ron O'Beary and Sam Tolawasi. Greenwood. Jackman. 2. Jackman. Fouled and 1. And Orlan Jackman with the chance at a 3-point play. Foul committed by Alexander. That's his third and Reading's third of the quarter. Now timeout called here by Reading, down by 7. And you have to feel happier if you're the City of Birmingham Rockets after that big play from Orlan Jackman. Team's getting set to retake the court as they finish their huddles on the timeout. Orland Yakman here. Good chance to tie the top scorer currently in the game, Sam Tolawasi, at the free throw line. Orland Jackman currently 5 from 5 from the free throw line. And we'll see if he can make it 6 from 6. He can. That's 16 points for Orland Jackman. And he's just 1 rebound off his double-double. Champion kick to the corner here. Drive inside from Maynard and lovely finish. Greel. Still with Greel now. Clark putting the pressure on to find Orland Jackman as the outlet. Jackman drives. 3 on the shot clock. Jackman puts it up as the shot clock's expiring. I'm going to call foul against Alexander here, and it's going to be a City Birmingham Rockets ball. That is Alexander's 4th and Redding's 4th. Going to Pinnock and Champion check out. Jenkins and Powell. Grewell. Gonna be a CB Rockets ball on the baseline again. Grewell running out of options. And just to get it off the Reading Rockets player. Far to Ramsdale Owen. Back to Grewell. Ball loose and into Maynard's hands now. Clark. And Jackman committing a foul there. That's his 2nd of the game. Rockets 3rd of the quarter. Santolasi and Jordan Dawes chicken for Grewell and Jackman, with the City of Birmingham Rockets leading by 6. Clark runs inside. Nice ball movement to Jenkins. And he'll have 3 chances from the line after that foul by Sam Tolawasi. That's Tolawasi's 4th. And the Rockets 4th of the quarter. Got Jenkins at the line for 3. First one is good. It's Jenkins at first chances at the line tonight. One also good there from Jenkins. Could go 3 for 3 here. 3rd one is also good from Jenkins. He converts all 3. So unless he goes long to Ramsdale Owen, finds Martin Gale. Dawes. Hello. It's a Chu. Kolawasi puts it up. Off the iron into Maynard's hands. Now Powell. Jenkins. Still with Jenkins. We will check in for the Rockets shortly. To the corner for Maynard for three. Doesn't go. Got a foul here. It's going to be foul committed by Ben Chu. Means Reading have two chances at the line to score some points. And it'll be Maynard to take them. Three will check it in for Ben Chu. And Jackman checking in for Nathan Ramsdale-Owen. First free throw there was good. Second one, no good. Alexander grabs the rebound. Jenkins gives to Maynard. Powell. Powell driving baseline, puts it up. And Jackman grabs that rebound. Now Gale. And that is Jackman's double-double grabbing that rebound. Ball is loose. Jackman grabs it. Tolawasi going to put the moves on in the post. Alexander Strong. They're going to call foul against Tolawasi here, and that is his fifth. And he will be taking a seat, and Ron O'Berry will be checking in. Still 4 minutes left in this game, and Reading with a chance to tie it up from the free throw line. Maynard at the line for two here. He's made three free throws out of his five tonight. Can he make it four from six? And equal the scores here. He can. 70 apiece in the Rockets derby. Rewolf. Rewolf driving. Gale. O'Berry just about keeps it. Jackman lets it slip through his hands. This is Reading's chance at the lead. Ow. Jackman makes up for it and gets the intercept on the pass. Rewolf driving. Gale for three. Pulls to Jackman's hands and Jackman makes sure it goes down. He makes amends for missing that pass. And gives Rockets the lead, 72-70, COB that is. Jenkins to the corner, Powell. Alexander. Lovely move in the post from Alexander to get past Jackman. 72 apiece now, 3 minutes remaining. Grewell. Still Grewell. Jackman. Jackman can't get it to Gale. Maynard with the intercept, and now Reading will have a chance. Maynard puts it up off the iron. Doors on the rebound. Grewell, Rockets look to go. Grewell driving up Clark. Blocked out the air from Alexander, but Grewell will put it in. On the rebound. City Roman Rockets 74, Reading 72. Jenkins here. Fires from three off the iron. Powell grabs the rebound. And Ron O'Berry is just enough to intercept. And now Rockets have a chance to extend their lead more than two. O'Berry, Grewell. 12 on the shot clock. Jackman. Guarded by Alexander, Jackman on the reverse, no good, rebounds live, it's into Jackman's hands, kicks it out to O'Berry, Rockets have another 13. Grewell. Grewell's going to put it up himself, no. Now it's into Reading hands. Jenkins. Jenkins driving, puts it up. No good, strong defence from Grewell. Now Rockets have 20 seconds on the shot clock. Foul committed by Powell. And Grewell will get to the line for two. That's Powell's second of the game, Reading's fifth of the quarter. And Grewell with a chance to extend the lead here. First, no good off the iron. These are Grewell's first free throws of the night. Second is good from Grewell. 3-point lead for the Rockets. 1 minute five remaining. Clark. Jenkins. Champions back in for Reading. Rebounds into Grewell's hands. And he's going to get fouled. Foul committed there by Jenkins. Grewell with a chance to put the Rockets in a very good position. COB Rockets, that is. But he will have to do it from the free throw line. Made one of his two just mere moments ago. Can he make both here? First one is good there from Grewell. Second one here for Grewell. He's good! Rockets with a 5-point lead. Timeout going to be called by Reading. And if you are the City of Birmingham Rockets, you've got to be feeling good about getting your first win since the 18th of November. And your first win at the Neachels Wellbeing Centre since the end of October. October 28th was the last time the City of Birmingham Rockets faithful saw them win here at the Neachels Wellbeing Centre. Teams take the court now. Both teams know what they must do. Reading need to get 5 points or more on the board in the last 47 seconds without allowing the Rockets to score if they are going to take this one down. Reading obviously advancing the ball with the timeout. Some moisture on the court here. We're just going to get that sorted out before Reading set their play. It's going to be Maynard to inbounds. Ben Chu will be checking in for Orland Jackman. Ben Chu will be guarding Alexander on this play. Maynard looks to inbounds, goes to Clark. Foul called. It's going to be against Ben Chu. It's going to give Reading a chance for two at the free throw line. And they barely used any time up there. And Clark will have a chance to score two. He's 50% so far, but only had the two. And this is a high pressure moment here for Mitch Clark. First one, no good. And that might be the loudest I've heard this crowd in a while. Second one here is good from Clark. Jackman gives it to Grewell. Rockets just going to burn a bit of the clock here. Grewell gives it to Dawes, hands it back off to Grewell. And they're going to call foul here against Champion. And that is his four. And Grewell will have a chance at the line for two. First one is short. Second one is good from Grewell. Rockets lead by five. But the job is not finished. Jenkins steaming forward. Champion for three. Off the iron. Ron O'Beary with a strong rebound. And he gets fouled. And Ron O'Beary has a chance to put the game almost out of reach here at the free throw line. You can feel the tension here in the Neutrals Wellbeing Centre. Ron O'Beary at the line. First one is good. Didn't think it was going to be for a second there. And you have to feel this one will make it incredibly difficult for the Reading Rockets. And it's good. 7-point lead for CIB Rockets. With only 13 seconds remaining. Jenkins driving. And he gets that one. I don't think City of Birmingham Rockets care too much. Foul here. Committed by Maynard. And it's going to be Grewell. A chance for two from the line. Both would put him as the highest scorer in the game. First one is good. The 6-point lead restored. Second one, no good. Reading put up the three. No good. Rebound is live. It's into Orland Jackman's hands. And CIB Rockets have won. For the first time this year, for the first time since November 18th, the City of Birmingham Rockets have beat the 9-3, now 9-4, Reading Rockets. What an incredible moment for these fans at the Neutrals Wellbeing Centre. Have not seen their team win since October 28th, but they have tonight. And City of Birmingham Rockets take this one down, 81 to 75.